we came here to do. It means more to me than just a night that we'll share. So make sure that you're prepared, baby, and know that love is not just something to do. It's the moment that transcends our physical into a more spiritual level of understanding. And who knows, somehow this night just might lead us into a place where our emotions can grow if we let them go. 'Cause who knows what may happen if we act on our attractions and lose ourselves inside a world.
Having heard how God has created, ordered, and blessed the covenant of marriage, do you affirm your desire and your intention to enter into this covenant? If so, respond.
I do.
I, Reginald.
I, Reginald.
Take you, Jeri.
Take you, Jeri.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
And I promise.
And I promise.
Before God and these witnesses.
Before God and these witnesses.
To be your loving.
To be your loving.
And faithful husband.
And faithful husband. Husband.
In plenty.
In plenty.
And in want.
And in want.
In joy.
In joy.
And in sorrow.
And in sorrow.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
As long.
As long.
As we both shall live.
As we both shall live.
I, Jeri.
I, Jeri.
Take you, Reginald.
Take you, Reginald.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
And I promise.
And I promise.
Before God and these witnesses.
Before God and these witnesses.
To be your loving.
To be your loving.
And faithful wife.
And faithful wife.
In plenty.
In plenty.
And in want.
And in want.
In joy.
In joy.
And in sorrow.
And in sorrow.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
This ring I give to you.
As a sign of our constant faith.
As a sign of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
This ring I give to you.
This ring I give to you.
No, Mason.
Yes.
This ring I give to you.
As a sign of our constant faith.
As a sign of our constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Father, in the name of Jesus, I come thanking you and giving you the praise. Now, Father, forgive them their past sins and let your joy overtake them. Bring them to the truth of your knowledge, for they are the temple of the Spirit that dwells from on high. In Jesus' name, let their blessings overtake them. Give them long life and be fruitful. We ask it in the name of Jesus Christ, our Savior. Amen.
If you ever need a helping hand.